To see different charts on one screen, you can use the options on the top of the screen. These options provide you with different layouts.